Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back at dead of night. Unlocked the door first. I thought I just unlocked it. Two of them. I'm missing something. A Dr. Bose, I think. All right, I heard him. Yeah, there he is. Get onto the first floor. The crying's on there, okay. Right, hold on. I need to find that room or place with the bowling pin picture that I keep seeing.
Is anyone there?
Hello?
Oh, okay.
Is it Harvey?
Yes.
I saw you locking Jimmy in the basement. What happened?
I wanted to give Jimmy a dose of his own medicine. I thought he couldn't do any damage down there. I was wrong.
Right, okay, and that's got to have something to do with the fire.
You said you were wrong to think Jimmy couldn't do any damage in the basement. Is that connected to what you said about the fire in the hotel?
Nobody realised how far Jimmy would go to get attention.
All right. Alright, so now head to the kitchen. Any bowling pictures around here? No. Okay. We'll go to the kitchen, use the mirror. Where is that? Is that in a room? Right, it's on the second floor somewhere. Right, Harvey. Right, back to the lower ground floor. Do that. Here we go. You in here?
Is it Harvey?
Yeah, it's Harvey.
I saw a fire in the basement. What happened to the hotel?
We managed to contain it before it got out of hand. Oh, photos and letters and everything were down there. It all went up in flames. Jimmy was out of control. I'd had enough of him. I wanted him gone.
All right. Once he's gone. Try this.
When you said you wanted Jimmy gone, does that have something to do with what you said about the gun?
I'd lost it. I was seeing red. I hated him. I lost control.
Second floor again. Here we go. Right. We're getting somewhere now. Hopefully Jimmy has moved on from the second floor now. Why would you be here, Jimmy? Why? There's nothing on the third floor. I can at least hang around up here and wait for Jimmy to arrive. Can't lock it behind me. Fair enough. Fuck's sake, he's still on the second floor. Okay, I do have the key for the second floor. Open for the first floor? Yes. Okay, once they're unlocked, they're unlocked. Fair enough. How do I get Dewey to come downstairs? There we go. In here? Fucking hell.
Get out of the hotel, Jimmy. Get out of my hotel. This is my hotel. Get out of my hotel, Jimmy.
Do I have 220? Hear him out there. You hear nothing. U20, are you? Is there a key for you?
Is someone there?
Hello?
Is it Harvey?
Yeah, it's Harvey.
Alright, Harvey.
I saw you with a gun, practicing with it. What were you going to do?
I don't know what I was going to do. Threaten him, get him out of the hotel. Problem was, I didn't realise he was going to be armed too.
He was armed as well. No, I put up the crossbow.
When you said you didn't realise Jimmy would be armed too, does that have anything to do with what you said about the crossbow?
I don't know.
Okay, so not the crossbow.
Who does the dagger belong to?
It's not a dagger. It's a letter opener. It's not supposed to be sharp.
Let's try that.
When you said you didn't realise Jimmy would be armed too, does that have anything to do with what you said about the dagger?
wasn't even a dagger. But I never learned my lesson. Jimmy was always one step ahead of me.
So have a look at our mirror, see where to go next. Do you realize I didn't ask about the letter opener? Hey. Okay. Ground floor. Right, he's a fair distance away. Perfect. I did hear him, but I think he was over on that side. Yeah, he was over that side, that's fine. And now on the ground floor I'm safe, so that's good. Now we've got something down here. Back here. What the fuck?
Being stabbed backstage. What happened?
Jimmy crept up behind me. I didn't see him. Jimmy always won in the end.
That's the third floor. I know where that is. You completed Harvey's story. Shit. Right. Up to the third floor, I guess, because I know Jimmy's on the second. I think it's to the left where I need to go. Yeah, here we go. Here. Okay, the... Maybe look through the keyhole? Or the... I think Jimmy's up. You don't know nothing. Oh, well, there's something up here I need to do. But maybe I need to finish off Dr. Bose's story first. I know Dr. Bose is in 211, but I can't... Maybe the dagger. Hi. You gonna pop up again? Did he leave? Nah, son. Not today, Jimmy. Right, I need to find this place with the balloon. Ah, now we've got something going on here. In here, maybe? No.
Hello?
I wonder if I go up here. No. No. Fuck. /218. Do I have 218? Fuck. /215. I don't have 218. Fucking hell. God damn it. Why do you have to appear now when I know this? I know where I need to look now. Maybe 218's in here, I don't know. I don't even know if I can trigger the thing now that Jimmy's here. Yeah. Fuck. Right, go down to the ground floor for now. At least I now know where I need to be, but I just need to get Jimmy away from that area. So, on that note, that's not what I wanted to press about that. I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been At Dead of Night, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.